Song of the Day. Today's song of the day is an old Jerry Jeff Walker song written by Gary P. Nunn. It's called The London Homesick Blues. It goes out to all my friends on Facebook who hit my music with likes and comments after I do a Jerry Jeff song, saying, I just never heard that song on the radio before. Trying to introduce you to a little bit of old Jerry Jeff Walker. Enjoy, Sonye. This one's for you too, my friend. I know you like Jerry Jeff like I do. When you're down on your luck and you ain't got a buck, in London you're a goner. Even London Bridge is falling down and moved to Arizona. Now I know why. And I'll substantiate the rumor that the English sense of humor is drier than the Texas sand. Or you can put up your dukes, or you can bet your boots, but I'm leaving just as fast as I can. I wanna go home with the armadillo, good country music from Amarillo and Abilene. Friendliest people and the prettiest women you've ever seen. Well, it's cold over here, and I swear, I wish they'd turn the heat on. And where in the world is that English girl I promised I would meet on the third floor? And of the whole damn lot, the only friend I got is a smoke and a cheap guitar. My mind keeps roaming, my heart keeps longing to be home in a Texas bar. I wanna go home with the armadillo, good country music from Amarillo and Abilene. Friendliest people and the prettiest women you've ever seen. Well, I decided that I'd get my cowboy hat and go down to Marble Arch Station. When a Texan fancies, take his chances. Chances will be taken, that's for sure. And them limey eyes, they were eyeing the prize some people call manly footwear. And they said, you're from down south, and when you open your mouth, you always seem to put your foot there. I wanna go home with the armadillo, good country music from Amarillo and Abilene. Friendliest people and the prettiest women you've ever seen. I wanna go home with the armadillo, good country music from Amarillo and Abilene. The friendliest people and the prettiest women you've ever seen. Have a great Friday. And again, thanks for listening. It's so appreciated.